Good morning students, welcome back to chemistry classroom once again. In the last class already I have started the chemical change and today I will discuss rusting. What is rusting? Rusting is the chemical process by which rust is formed. So what is rust? Rust basically when iron particles is exposed in the normal atmosphere and when we intake the moist from air, there will be a red brown color solid is found upon it, that is known as rust, and we can't get back the iron previously situation by reversing the process. That's why it is a reversible change. So it is an example of chemical change because chemical change is permanent and irreversible. Same way the cooking of food. After making our food, we can't get back the vegetables and pulses again in previous situation. That's why it is an irreversible change. So it is an example of chemical change. Next, curdling of milk. After curdling of milk, a new substance is formed, that is curd. So when a new substance formed, that is the example of chemical change. That's why curdling of milk an example of chemical change. The shearing of sugar. Basically, sugar belongs to a compound group that is known as carbohydrate. And when we burn the carbohydrate, we can't get back the previous substance after the finishing of chemical reaction. Because when we heat the sugar, we will get the black substance at last, that is known as carbon. So we can't get back the sugar again after the finishing of the heating process. That is the irreversible change. So it is an example of chemical change. Next, digestion. At first, what is digestion? Digestion is a biochemical process by which we digest the food which we intake properly with the help of different enzymes and acids and new substances form. So after digestion the food, we can't get back the food particles in previous situation. So it is an irreversible change. That's why it is an example of chemical change. Fermentation. Fermentation is a process by which we can prepare alcohol from fruits containing sugar in the presence of enzyme. So we can't get back the those substances which are used to making the alcohol. This is irreversible change. So it is an example of chemical change. Same way, photosynthesis. All of you know what is photosynthesis. In case of photosynthesis, two new substances form, glucose and oxygen. So in which reaction new substances are formed, that is the example of chemical reaction. That's why photosynthesis is an example of chemical reaction. Next, respiration. In respiration, the glucose formed by living being combines with oxygen of air, forming the new substance carbon dioxide and water. Energy is also released. So in case of that, new substance is formed as well as energy is taking. That's why it is an irreversible change and also it is an example of chemical reaction. I mean chemical change. Next, conservation of mass in chemical change. In case of chemical change, the individual mass of particular reactants, those are using a chemical reaction, that will be changed. But in case of the total mass of the reactant as well as equal to the total mass of products is same. For example, when carbon is burnt in air, the mass of carbon is reduced and finally the carbon vanishes. In fact, all the carbon gets converted to the carbon dioxide. But the mass of the carbon used plus the mass of oxygen taken up from the air is the same as that of the carbon dioxide formed. So it is proved that in case of chemical change, mass is also conserved. I mean mass remain same before the reaction and after the reaction. Next, same way, the mass of an iron nails increase when nail rust, but the mass of the original nail plus that of the oxygen and moisture taken up from the air is same as that of the rusted nail. So that is proved that the mass remains same in case of chemical change. So there are difference between physical change and chemical change. The physical change basically temporary, केमिकल चेंज परमानेंट, फिजिकल चेंज इज रिवर्सिबल, इट इज इरिवर्सिबल, नो न्यू सब्सटेंसेस आर फॉर्म्ड, न्यू सब्सटेंसेस आर फॉर्म्ड आफ्टर अ फिजिकल चेंज, मास ऑफ सब्सटेंस रिमेन अनऑल्टर्ड. सेम वे द मास ऑफ एन इंडिविजुअल सब्सटेंस अंडरगोइंग चेंज, बट इन केस ऑफ द टोटल मास ऑफ रिएक्टेंट्स एंड प्रोडक्ट इज रिमेन सेम. सो आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू हैव अंडरस्टूड व्हाट आई हैव डिस्कस्ड टुडे. तो फॉर दिस क्लास अप टू